Hey, this is DJ Angel from Green Karma Event Services, and today I'm going to show you how to do a really cool transition. It's from Peppas Faruko into Better Off Alone by Alice DJ. So there's a couple settings that we want to set up. The first one we want to set up is our cue loop. Our cue loop is going to be set to 8 beats per minute. If you have virtual DJ, you can look at that. We're going to set it at... You can hear that we're setting it at 346. So you're going to set your cue loop to about 8 beats per minute. Then we're going to go on the second track, Better Off Alone, and we're going to set our cue loop, or actually our hot cue, that is. We're going to set it up almost right exactly on 1 second, right as it starts. Right there. We're going to set it right there. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to get our kick drum ready. That'll help us transition. And the thing about kick drums on the virtual DJ is it adapts to the track. So when we play a track, it'll automatically adjust the BPMs. So it'll give you a nice, clean transition. All right, let's try this now and see how this sounds. And the other thing that we're going to do is we're going to add a phaser as we're doing the transition. We're going to be reducing our BPMs on the cue loop. So we're going to go from 8 all the way down to 2. This is what it sounds like. Okay, we got our cue loop ready to go. Now it's set. There it goes. Add our kick drum. Bring it down to 4. Phaser. And there's your transition. All right, check you out later. I'm DJ Angel for Green Karma Event Services.